shout coming out. Remember, man, love God and love your brothers, man. Cut all that bullshit out.
My man,
I got bankroll, niggas. Peace in the hall. Brother Maxwell, we love you. We want to thank God for coming out. And the first Friday. We want y'all to come on out to Club Maxwell, y'all, you know what I'm saying? We appreciate y'all. We love y'all, you know what I'm saying? Club Maxwell, first Friday. It's gonna come first Friday. We open every Friday, Saturday. Stop by Club Maxwell, you're on the West Street. And it's your boy Randy, aka the Black Zorro. And we holding it down, you know what I'm saying? Special shout out to my boy Banks Entertainment for making it possible for us to do what we do on first Friday. We love you, boy, you know what I'm saying? It's going down. This your year, you know what I'm saying? Do what you do for us. Stack your paper and get your money, you know what I'm saying? Because it's going down for the road of the show. Yeah. Hey, ladies, if you ain't got no IHOP money, follow me. I'll take care of all the ladies tonight. If you ain't got no IHOP money, follow me.
Encourage you to try.
That's right.
I'm only just saying that because I don't have to buy it. I'm on a supply.
That's my nigga. Look here, ISG Entertainment, Russ B, CEO, Bank CEO.
You got stupid,
this guy
man.
Right here, he calls himself a truck driver, but he really riding a Beagle.
That's what that
is. But yeah, on the strength though, we still doing this thing. Walk with a Dip is still in rotation, 31 markets, 400 BDS pins a week. You know what I'm saying? We really don't care about this little city, but we still fucks with it. You know what I'm saying? Just remember, the video is going to be on MTV Jams Monday, BET a couple days after. Check it out. Walk with a Dip. It's fire. Mr. Boomtown. Once the video hit, the price go up. So you might want... Wait, what's today? Today is Friday, so... We can do a show tomorrow for the Lolo, but after tomorrow, that's it. Because no shows on Sunday. Come Monday, we going up. Come holler at us. The only person to get a deal is my man, Junior, Club Plush, Gramlin. He the only one who get a deal.
Because
he's affiliated with us, you know what I'm saying? He's like a concierge, you know what I'm saying? We go to him for some money knowledge, you know what I'm saying? See, he got that bread. Don't let him slip on you. I'm waiting on that Benz or that Jag or something to come out in the winter, but he holding out, man. You know? He holding out. When you gonna bring it out? Put the camera on my mouth.
All right, come with it.
Hi, this is Sean, bartender from Maxwell. Say hi, thank you for coming out the first Friday.
She make the road look good, don't you?
Exactly.
She make the road look good. I give her that. But she a hater.
Ladies and gentlemen,
like, please shout out to my new hater. Yes.
Number one.
Sean makes the bar look beautiful.
What is things niggas say to get the booty?
Now what's number two?
Number two is you should not have to say anything to get the booty. Okay,
number three over here.
No comment.
that's how you get the booty, by not coming.
Not coming. Okay, this is a public service announcement to all men. Wow. Women know up front whether or not they're gonna give you the booty.
That's
what
right.
You do is talk yourself out of it. And on that note, I am out.
Say hi, hater.
I hate her.
No, I hate us. I ain't hate, baby. No, man. This Louisiana's finest.
Why no? We got a bunch of them.
Oh, yeah. That's why it's Louisiana's finest. That's what my DVD called.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
So tell them where we at.
We are in Monroe right now, and I am representing Ruston, but I'm from Winfield. So I'm all over.
Big, fine country girl.
Yeah.
Come in and clean up, man. What you been doing?
Stand up for them. Let them see what they miss.
South Made Entertainment.
It's how you win.
Stan Lowe and Young Reed. Featuring Rodney. Raphael on the track.
She got that jiffy, that jiffy, jiffy. That jiffy, jiffy, that jiffy. That jiffy, 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 jiffy. Come on, she got that jiffy, that jiffy, jiffy. That jiffy, jiffy, that jiffy. That jiffy, 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 jiffy. Cornbread, jiffy, jiffy, cornbread. Jiffy, jiffy, cornbread.
bread. Damn, she can get it. Cornbread fed, now that's a Southern style chicken. I'm from South Bay, so she can get the Southern style dick. Big fine something, pretty in the face, but sweet like sugar. Sugar make you wanna taste. A sex ass raw, she just love it when they hate. When she so cool raised, I gotta put her on my plate. She got that dick.
Man.
Bye, haters.